God bless America.
Yes, sir.
Look at that guy.